Hey everyone, so today I'm gonna be doing another DIY tutorial for you guys, but first I just want to show you this cute little pouch. This is basically a black and white polka dotted bag with this deep pink zipper and with a bow attached to it. Cute little bow on the zipper! You already get the idea that this video is about how I made this cute little bag right here. So I made this one for my makeup, which I always bring with me in my bag. I love my Hello Kitty makeup bag, which is this one, but it's too big for me since I only bring the essential makeup that I need, like my lipstick, lip gloss, my blush and powder, basic things I need just for touch up. So I found a pattern for this on Pinterest, and I'm going to include the link of the pattern on the down bar, so just in case you didn't understand my tutorial. So